Allegheny County is reporting a lower number of new COVID cases than usual. In the last 48 hours, the health department added close to 600 new cases, but the department is attributing that relatively low number to the limited availability of testing this past week. It is still expecting to see a rise in cases because of the holidays, and four more people in Allegheny County have now died from the virus.